Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage line. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which...
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, yes! Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee?
Can feel my power growing.
Creepy. Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? He needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence. Lisa found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
I get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait, wait, wait! Ah!